climate activists have scaled the glass pyramid of the Louvre in Paris. Video shows the activists climbing the building before spraying it with orange paint. Around a dozen protesters could be seen throwing paint balloons at the pyramids as security attempted to stop them. The group is calling on the French government to commit 12 billion euros towards enhancing thermal insulations to help reduce carbon emissions.